Do you know how Andrea would look like in real life?